counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
For air support confirmed. Nicole. Help is on the way.
Nicole. Listen up. Our job is to defend here. Nicole. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Strider 1, Box 2. Target in gun range.
We've lost half our forces. I've had it up to here with those damn enemy aircraft.
The main comm! Let's destroy Stonehenge!
Excellent. They've halted. Pin them down!
Say goodbye.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
Kick it into overdrive.
All right, guys, it's time to get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower something.
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Mission 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, we have been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Attacking men here 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Strider squadron, if you get lost, head towards trigger.
Missile away. Strider 1, target acquired.
Evading.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire. This is Men here 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Strider 2. More bombers. High. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
There's no way we're letting them take out Stonehenge.
Damn last hole out here.
I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission. We're gonna crack them in half. They'll never want to fight again when we're done.
Approaching.
Move it! We've already built everything we've got at Stonehenge. What's it gonna take?
We're struggling with all day.
Starter 1, it's launched.
A little longer.
Tip it!
Intercept them now.
The operation is over.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Star 1.
The enemy is fading. Now's our chance to finish him off.
Smile! As long as you're not dead, it's a good thing.
Missile.
Break Strider 1.
We've lost contact with Menhir 6. Protect Stonehenge 4.
Enemy sighted.
There's gotta be a cap on their numbers. We just have to hold on until the railgun fires.
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Menhir 5. Get going.
Bomber confirmed destroyed.
Target is hit! They're running around like headless chickens. Why don't we put them out of their misery?
Stall warning.
There are some green ones out there. I think the Mako's coming for them.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. And Gila Horn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's go. Take whichever way you like.
Shaking off enemy lines.
Okay, the Gila unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that. Locked on. Go down.
Missile launched.
Enemy sighted.
Break one. Get him off.
Missile.
Friendly shot down. Perfect backup and rescue.
missiles depleted.
Ammunition zero.
Just focus on doing your job. They will handle their job to protect us from the enemy outside.
Stonehenge, this isn't good. Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Strider 1, missile!
Countdown. We've lost the target.
I'm starting to shut down.
Con? This stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Job. Captain, we need someone to take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Mitchell. Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them! The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.